Hello students, welcome to the session. In the final year BNYS, we have a subject yoga therapy. In that, we learn about the integrated approach of yoga therapy, causative factor of the diseases. In that last class, we discussed up to Sara type of essential type of Vyadhi. And today we are looking about the Samanya type. We are continuing with that. What is Samanya type? Samanya, ordinary type. So when we interact with the world, when we come across with the various situation, so I was telling people, says I got hypertension patient, says I don't know why I have gotten hypertension, but I'm working with a lot of tension for last 10 years. I don't know why I got diabetes, but with a lot of tension, sir, I'm suffering this. So when you interact with the world, due to our wrong lifestyle, due to tension, stress and tensions, we try to get the second variety of Vyadhi, that is Samanya type. So, Sara type, Samanya type. What are the examples for Samanya type of Vyadhi? So, psychosomatic elements like hypertension, diabetes, peptic ulcer, arthritis, then various metabolic disorders. So, these are all leads to Samanya type of Vyadhi. And the next variety you can see here, Anadijaha Vyadhis. So when we get anadijaha vyadhi we get when we get some infections. So some infections, we can't say what is the infection. So today we are coming across with so many infections, viral infections, bacterial infections. So that is called as anadijaha, not caused by nadi. But our lifestyle is also responsible for certain situations to get infection also. So what is the solution in a schematic diagram? You can explain the elements. Sara type of Vyadhi, we cannot do anything for our birth. It is already taken place. But we can go for further realization state by Atma Jnana, self-realizing what I am, who I am. So that our all karmas, our actions and everything is purified. So that further samskaras are not developed. That's why Buddha is able to resume. No, hereafter there is no Janma of Buddha, because I realized the cause of my birth. So that is realization. That is the highest one, spiritual one. But we are dealing in therapy more with this. That is Samanya type of Vyadhi. So Samanya type of Vyadhi means the technique is mental level. That is creating a congenial atmosphere internally, externally, and selecting a suitable technique and eliminate the cause of the disease, that is Adi. Because it is Adi Jaha Vyadhi. Removing our ignorance. Jnana. So there is a two important word everyone must remember, a student like you. Jnana is life. Ajnana, ignorance, is death. See, many times if you are ignorant, you are like a dead man only, because we are not using our intellectual capacity. Simply we blame others, but we don't know what is the cause without knowing the base of it. So the mental techniques, mental practices, creating purity in both body and mind and self, really with the suitable technique, we can eliminate the cause for Samanya type of Vyadhi, all these things. And in Anadijaha Vyadhi, our immunity is responsible. So that's why I told, role is there for us. Today we are even touching these areas in yoga. We can prevent. See, in corona infections, there are so many research studies says that people who are not affected by corona, the whole family got, if they are continuously doing pranayama and asanas and relaxation techniques. And one more very important thing is that our mental, see, our mind is strong. See, it is very common. Students like you can understand, examination time you get sore throat, you get diarrhea. Why? Because our immune system goes down. You have a lot of stress, a lot of anxiety. So when stress is released, the infectious disease also can be prevented. Today we don't know in which body virus is there. We are living in a lot of tensions and pressures. But better you adopt 1 hour yoga practice and purify yourself. At least half an hour pranayama and asanas and come out. You will never be infected with your infection, because your immune system is very strong. Our border security force is very strong. No invader can come inside. The moment our border security is weak, soldiers are weak, anyone can enter from any border. Similarly, if our immune system is strong, that's why they say medicines are the one. Mantras, repeating mantras, very good for infections, and good actions, performing proper actions. So this is what we try to understand about the disease. So again, the quick view on the concept of body. What is the concept of body according to modern medical system? What is the concept of body you already learned in yoga? What is the concept of body according to Siddhas, Siddha Purushas? So this is different concept of the bodies. So modern concept, you say, you can start from your genes, DNA, RNA, cells, tissues, systems, organs. I need not to say whole our body is this only. We never talk about pranamaya, modern medical system, never talk about manomaya, never talk of vijnanamaya, because I openly say it's right. In certain conditions, this type of concepts are good. But I have come across with so many patients in my sadhakas in Shantivana. They say, sir, chronic fatigue syndrome. That patient don't know why he or she is tired. Then I ask them, your nutrition, everything, whatever they check, everything is normal. Because of other koshas. Other koshas are not explained in modern medical system. The various trivialities of the life or conditions of life deprive their energy because of stress. So moment they start yoga, asanas, pranayama, yogic lifestyle, their tiredness is reduced because mental power is more than any other energy. See, we have 5 levels of energy: physical energy, pranic energy, mental energy, intellectual energy, and spiritual energy. Creator simply didn't send us to this world. God has given us more power than the God to a man, but we are not utilizing our faculties. Till Jambavanta says, Hanumanta, don't know, he can climb and go to Lanka. He can fly. The moment Jambavanta said, you have that power. So, that's why all we are carrying a very good power. But the only one practice can open your power is yoga. Any stressful situation, we say, if I lose my parent, I will not live. If I lose my mother, but after all, we will live. Because our mental power is so strong. Human being is such a strong personality. Strong the social animal. But we are misusing that because of these all negative things. So modern medical system says this. But what about yogic concept? I already told, Taittiriya Upanishad says this. Annamaya, pranamaya, manomaya, vijnanamaya, anandamaya. When a father asks, who are you? Bhrigu. Varuna asks him. Varuna says, when Bhrigu asks him, you go and meditate. Then he realized he is not only physical body. All the concepts of the body is explained. Panchakosha concept, which I repeated to you several times. 5 layers of the personality. So, even I discussed about concept of disease today to you. Like the adijaha and anadijaha. Particularly in this session, I discussed about the samanya type of vyadi and anadijaha vyadi. So, a need of an hour about anadijaha vyadi today. Today when we discuss, we are standing in the pandemic situation. We don't know when we will free from this, but better to keep our system strong. So Louis Pasteur, who invented the microorganism, said this. Microorganisms are not the primary cause of the diseases. Yes, primary cause is right, he said. Provided body gives a suitable condition. If some drainage is there only infection comes. No, our system to be cleaned physically, mentally. This all we learned by how we will do it and all. So, different concepts we have discussed, and the infections, what happens and all. In our next class, we will study further about anadijaha vyadi and what are the techniques we are going to adopt and what are the germ counts, how yoga is helpful and how stress adi is origin. Everything we will learn. I think I will stop here. Thank you.